Oh, right then, it's time to show Alex how to grow his arms, is it?
Yeah, training arms.
Yeah. Alex is going to put me through my paces for an arm session because that's something that I'm weak at. And he's. We'll do an Alex not arms at arm exercise.
We're doing skull crushers, easy back skull crushers. We're not doing cables all day.
Traumatized by the. Should you do close grip bench? Or are you too traumatized for that?
No, I'm benching again this week.
So yeah, we'll just
pick a couple. Start with biceps and then we'll do a bicep and tricep isolation. Because I always feel left contraction also. I get better results when I start off with one isolation. It's not like crazy to failure, but just really getting contraction and then going in for heavy and then coming back and getting blood in there and really pushing it.
Superset City.
So three exercises for each one. One isolation to warm up, one heavy. Oh, hang on, we're either doing, or we're either, I want to do easy bar skull crushers over close grip. I don't want to do both of them. Unless we do four exercises.
Close grip skull crushers.
Now, easy bar skull crushers on the bench.
Yeah, okay. I just do them close grip anyway.
But yeah, you need to do them at shoulder width.
Yeah.
You're not going to do them here, but. Yeah. If you're struggling with my muscle connection, probably that's not. Anyway, I'm not going to bore you now. One isolation, I think, one heavy, and then one like proper beastly exercise to failure. Some cables or some dumbbells or
curling a dog.
Supersets, I kind of like supersets for arms.
Yeah, supersets of blasters.
Okay, I can see you for legs.
Too fancy if you are, maybe, like bare legs.
Well, yeah, because that's what grows muscles, not the fucking cuffs.
It is.
Me and Neil Arms have changed my life. He's reminded me that I'm not so stupid for trying to just go with the basics. Ow! Dropped it on my fucking foot. Ow. 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 Oh, you dropped it on my toe. I know I said we were going to do an isolation to start. We haven't, because Matthew decided to change the plan and do dumbbell curls. It was your idea. I laid out the plan. And you thought, fuck it, fuck the plan, we're going to do dumbbell curls.
Game,
yeah, if the game was, I don't know what I'm doing, that would be the game. Ah, fucking tall, man. What a bitch takes his pink Vaseline out of his pocket to lift what? 15s? 16s? 17s.
So, what do you need for arms?
So, I personally think, one, I mean, we haven't done that now, we started with bicep curls, but one isolation, just to like, get some blood in there, get the mind muscle connection. I personally don't struggle with that at all. I can walk in the gym and I feel like, I'm listening to fucking heavy metal. And then obviously a heavy exercise like this, to really, really pump, really, really, destroy those biceps and triceps. It's the same method for both. And then at the end then do something lighter, maybe like a tricep or a superset or loads of drop sets. Like I personally wouldn't start my session by doing loads of triceps and drop sets.
Yeah.
You know, all you need is three exercises, blast them all, one isolation, one heavy, one to failure at the end. So for triceps, we're gonna probably do, I'm gonna do raw pushdowns, Martha's gonna do overhead rope extensions, and then we're gonna do heavy skull crushers. And then Matthew asked me whether we should do close grip bench as well. I personally think not. I think it's overkill. You don't need too heavy. So we just do skull crushers and then finish with like...
So,
I personally would say single arm, maybe extensions like that. Depends where you get a connection or where your weak points are. Depends which... I can't show you now. When I get a pump, I'll get my jumper off. But yeah, that's what we're going to do. And obviously then you can just chuck a couple sets in at the end of a backward chest session, depending on how much of a weakness arms is for you. I think I've got quite good arm genetics, so I can just chuck them in now and again, and they usually keep up. But I do like an arm day. And if you're gonna do an arm day, don't do six different exercises for each muscle group. It's just overkill. They're not that big. You don't need that much to get them. You just gotta focus on the actual contraction. That's all you need. That's all I'm saying. I know, I just shake my arms like, I just fucking, it works a dream. Just drives blood through the arm. I love it, you get like a pump after it. Like, self, are you filming this?
Yeah.
Self-induced pump. Just shake your arm like that. People have seen me train in DW, yeah, but last will see me do this. I just shake my arms in between warm-ups when I'm doing arms, because it drives blood throughout down to the arms.
So the secret to big arms is shake-up?
Secret to big arms is shaking, yeah. For those of you wondering why you can't hear Matthew, one of the microphones has gone, so we thought, he said we're preserving the battery in case you can't hear him. I just realised they probably can't hear you on camera, but yeah, so yeah.
Top end.
I'm class tonight, I'm really good on camera.
No, you're charismatic, you're really charismatic.
I know, I'm class.
Later.
Hello darkness, my old friend, I've come to talk with you again.
I leave him for 5 minutes to go to the toilet and I come back and he's ego lifting on the fucking dip machine. Al ego. Just can't resist it, can you? Leaves him for 2 minutes to go to the toilet, comes back, it's ego lifting on the dip machine. Rack him up, boy, rack him up. We're up to 5. You have to what, huh? 10 plates to take off.
I reckon I need bronze here.
Comment down below if you think Claire will mind if Alex leaves all his plates on the machine. One more. Six?
I don't know if I'll even get it down. I can't even press it down.
It's body weight down, eh? 5 plates.
Yeah. I'm done. I'm ready to go now. You get so quiet, you fuck off.
enjoyed this arm workout, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell so you don't miss a video, and we'll see you in the next one.